Appearing before the Committee of National Economy of Parliament, the Deputy Governor of the Bank of Uganda, Michael Ating Ego, expressed fears of the increased poor performance of loans in commercial banks, which is adversely affecting the economy. Ating Ego says over 5 trillion shillings is locked up in unresolved disputes before the Commercial Court Division, as borrowers prefer pursuing legal action to meeting their debt obligations.
Some borrowers, when they take money from a commercial bank, instead of repaying, they run to court. The court puts a court injunction. Now, the latest numbers I got from the Ugandan Banks Association is that the amount of resources locked up in courts is north of 5 trillion Uganda shillings.
The governor asked Parliament to have a discussion with the judiciary to find a way of disposing of commercial cases expeditiously without hurting the economy.
So, members of Parliament, my appeal to you is we need to have a discussion with the judiciary as well. How can we quicken, how can we shorten the process of resolving the cases in court?
Speaking on the matter, legislators blamed the crisis of financial institutions, which are turning a deaf ear to pleas by borrowers who face financial difficulties during loan repayment periods.
Run to the courts of law so that you are given a breathing, so that you are listened to. Because now you are talking to somebody who is not listening to you. So you must go to the second party so that you are brought together and the bank listens to you.
Lawmakers also call for a candid discussion on the need to extend the grace period offered by banks and other lending facilities in order to give borrowers more time and breathing space before servicing the loans.
The bank should actually now start insuring loans properly, that the entire loan is fully covered by insurance. When a client fails to pay, maybe due to certain conditions that are beyond the client, or in case of fire, in case of accident, in case of things that are beyond the control of a client.
Now, huge amounts of money are actually tied up in courts. Which money should have done so many things in this country? Should have implemented projects? Because normally these contentions come for big projects that are supposed to be implemented. So this money is held up in the courts of law until these matters are resolved.
In 2015, court rolled out alternative dispute resolution to enable the population resolve their disputes without a trial. Some of the alternative dispute resolutions include mediation, arbitration, and neutral evaluation. However, some believe disposal of commercial cases must be reviewed to put caps on the period in which a single case can be heard and resolved.
But what we have to do definitely is, how do we make sure that while their case is going on, this money is doing something useful? So definitely we have to amend that law so that the law that can allow these things to take place is put in place.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.